guys, welcome to Korea Now. Here's today's 60-second headlines. Let's start with the first story. The Bank of Korea has cut its policy rate by a quarter percentage point to 1.25%, citing a decline in exports and domestic consumption. The reduced rate marks the lowest level previously seen in 2016. FIFA President Gianni Infantino traveled to Pyongyang this week and returned disappointed. He said, "I was looking forward to seeing a full stadium for such a historic match, but was disappointed to see there were no fans in the stands." Bruce Hiddink, South Korea's heroic coach of 2002 World Cup, received a medical checkup on his right knee at South Korean hospital. According to Seoul JS Hospital, he showed symptoms of arthritis. BTS Jimin broke a Twitter record as the fans all over the world celebrated his birthday by trending multiple hashtags. He became the first person in history to occupy all top 20 spots of Twitter's worldwide trends chart. Police have revealed the preliminary results for Seolli's autopsy. The police said no suspicions of homicide, such as external forces or pressure, were discovered. Please don't forget to subscribe to Korea Now for more updates, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!